Captain, who'd have thought when we met on Coruscant that I'd be calling you today with a formal Republic briefing? Senator Dodonna is eager to see how you handle your first mission. Balmora was once the Republic's main supplier of everything military, until the Empire moved in and the Senate voted to turn tail and run, which left the Empire holding everything the Republic had commissioned for Project Nebula.
You got a brilliant plan, right?
The Empire is sending the complete Project Nebula munitions shipment to their front lines. These are prototypes of top-of-the-line capital ships, ion cannons, cluster missiles. The Republic doesn't stand a chance against them. Unless you can get in somehow and divert the Nebula shipment to Palliser Station, a Republic base off Corellia.
So, dangerous mission behind enemy lines, key importance. How many zeros are we talking?
The Republic wants the munitions away from the Empire. However, not enough to pay market value. A smart operator might sell the prototypes back to them piece by piece. Not that I'm the one who told you. Now, your contact on the ground is one of the rebels, Newman Brock. Check in with him when you land in Bugtown. Hats off if you can do this thing, Captain.
Greetings, Captain. I am C6RR, the Class 6 protocol droid in the service of Newman Brock. My master most often refers to me as Sixer. I believe he sees it as an affectionate nickname.
So rare to meet a man who really loves his droid.
Indeed. Many people actually take protocol droids for granted. It's as if our feelings don't... Oh, was that sarcasm? My non-literal context analysis function is... I'll get the master. Master Newman! Master Newman, the, visitor you were expecting has arrived.
So, what brings you to Balmora, Captain? Other than the fat Republic payoff. They're so busy hiding behind treaties, they're handing out credits like candy. I mean, folks like you and me can make a killing.
How's the situation look on the ground?
The Republic left us the minute the Void Wolf's fleet started firing. The Empire's pretty entrenched by now.
I should warn you, Captain. Many find the Republic's abandonment a bit of a sore spot.
Though Republic intel did point us to the Nebula shipment, came through an SIS double agent. Codename, Golden.
Give me all the details.
Golden's how we learned the Imperials are planning to ship the Nebula munitions to their front lines. Naturally, communication is risky, so it's codes, dead drops, no face-to-face contact. We've got a payment due. In return, he says he's got a location for the Nebula shipment. I need you to make the drop-off.
I get the feeling that this is a lot more complicated than you make it sound.
You think?
The last agent we sent never came back. The Imperials held a public execution. So you'll need to hit a series of decoy dead drops to flesh out any tails before you go to the Okara droid factory for the real deal.
What kind of opposition should I expect?
The factory is well into occupied territory. Go in quiet.
Oh, and the probe droids, Master Newman. Don't forget the probe droids.
Right. If you see a probe droid, take it down before it can transmit, or you'll have half a division on you. Once you find the drop in the Okara droid factory, leave the payment and pick up the data file Golden left.
This is Imperial property. Freeze!
If I listen, does that mean you won't shoot me? Because that seems out of character.
Good point. Don't we usually shoot them anyway?
Shut up! Spar, you take point here. Try to take them alive.
You didn't say please. You want to take out the rest of these idiots? We need to talk privately. I'll let you take credit here. These aren't bodies I need on my name.
Whose body were you looking for?
Moff Tyrak. Get me to him, and I'll pay any price you name. You have no idea what I'm talking about, do you?
That sounds even more embarrassing when you say it.
That's who your delivery is for. Imperial Moff Tyrak, commander of the 63rd Armored Infantry Division. If he's working for the Resistance, I want to know why.
Mandalorian, aren't you loyal to the Empire?
No, I am seeking Moff Tyrak for reasons of my own. I will give the Republic all I know of the Empire's plans here as payment for Moff Tyrak.
I could see things your way, for the right money.
My money is gone, and all I have to trade is information. Think about it and contact me later. For now, I'm going to stay out of sight.
Oh dear, Captain. I cannot say how relieved I am to see you. After you left, Master Newman went to meet with some resistance fighters and he never made it back.
Is it true the payment was for an Imperial Moff?
What were... Oh, yes, the double agent. Moff Tyrak, indeed. You seem to be in one piece, so I trust that went well. Great sakes! I've just intercepted an Imperial data stream. A foot patrol caught Master Newman and the others. They're taking them to Camp Vigil.
Is there a reason you're whining to me about it?
Well, so you'll rescue him. Isn't that what you people do?
I don't know where you got that impression.
Master Newman has a pair of field disruptors he intended to use to break our people out. If you were to smuggle them to him now, he could stage a massive prison break from inside. The Empire will be humiliated.
I don't suppose this prison has a convenient back entrance, laundry service, offsite catering?
Master Newman has cultivated contacts among those Camp Vigil guards with weaknesses for stims and other restricted imports. If you make his deliveries to the corrupt guards, you should be able to gain access to the camp, if not the prison itself.
Corrupt guards are my favorite kind.
I'll give you IDs on the guards, and we'll hide the field disruptors in your clothes. And you're ready to go. Just head for Sobrik. Camp Vigil is just inside. I believe Private Wick's on duty at the entrance tonight. I'm sure you'll find a way to convince him to let you in.
I've got the package you're expecting.
What a... Oh! Thank the Emperor. Or someone. I'm almost out. Are you taking over for Newman? I saw they got him last night. He really didn't like the delousing. You'd better get out of here before they throw you in, too.
Not to confuse you, but that's kind of our goal.
You get me into free Newman, I can set you up with a lot of stims. Free.
I couldn't. They'd kill me if they found out. Of course, they'd already kill me for talking to you, and buying stims, and sometimes saying, fail to the Empire under my breath when we renew our oaths of service. All right, give them to me. And tell Newman he owes me.
You know, the Republic could use a nice, dim, corrupt... Yeah, on second thought, stick with what you got.
Just try to keep this quiet, okay? I don't want to get in trouble. Also, loud noises give me a real headache.
Huh?
Keep your head down. Security's tight inside the camp.
Are you stalking me?
If I were stalking you, you'd be dead. I've scouted the cells here. Security uses a two-man guard team as precaution against corruption. Neither one of us will be able to get in alone.
Great. Tell me the plan, and I'll see how I can ruin it.
Every patrol has an access code for one of two terminals needed to enter the prison. You take out the patrols here and get their code. I'll get the other and meet you at the terminal.
I have the codes.
Now we need to enter them simultaneously into both terminals. When we're in, meet me at cell 665. My clan brother is there. Help me free him, and I'll assist you with whatever you need.
I never argue with a woman with a plan.
Since when?
Go quickly. The codes change often.
Thank you. are you, old man? What happened to the Mandalorian who was supposed to be in this cell?
What? He was executed this morning.
Executed?
I know this clan thing means a lot to you people.
I have no clan now. He was the last. You do what you need to. I owe you that much. But anyone you want out of here better be gone in 5 minutes. Because I am going to destroy this place.
Let's get out of here. This place is about to blow.
What? You brought my field disruptors? Give me 2 seconds and I will give you a thanks like you've never seen. How did you get in here? How did you even know to come? Did Sixer send you? I swear, that droid's the best friend I've got.
Field disruptors first. Thanks later.
Right. Let's each take one of these and start busting cages. Free as many as you can, and I'll take charge of getting everyone safely to the base. Call me once you've found somewhere to lie low.
You got to rig Camp Vigil, but that place is gonna burn for weeks. We've been checking Imperial communications. They're going crazy. It's the first time they've been seriously scared we could win. They're talking about bringing back the Void Wolf to contain us.
Sixer said you're the only one who can decode where I go next.
Yeah, don't worry. I've gotten through Golden's files, and there's great news. He's acquired the access codes for the research base where the Nebula shipment is being stored.
What, am I supposed to guess?
I'm transmitting the codes now. Now, normally, the Empire's research bases are crawling with soldiers like deck flies on dung. But today, they're grabbing every warm body to retake Sobrick and Camp Vigil. There'll never be a better time to strike.
I completely had that in mind when I came to get you.
It was a finely choreographed dance. But seriously, it's mostly droids on the base now, and it's all coordinated from just a few command posts. If you can plant slicer spikes into the terminals at all the posts, it should open all the internal doors, leave you just the droids to get past.
Droids always seem to like me.
I wouldn't count on these droids having much personality. They're heavy war droids, a Balmora specialty. Good luck, Captain. And if you get that shipment, keep the Resistance in mind, okay? We could use a few of those weapons.
Are you the Republic agent? I must be extracted at once. I am Moff Tyrak. My cover is blown. I require an armed escort to Republic territory and an immediate flight off planet.
I believe you said there was a valuable munitions shipment stored here?
Well, I couldn't risk the Republic abandoning me, could I? How was I supposed to know Imperial Intelligence would start asking where I got my custom land speeders? That's my private property. Questionable spending practices, they said. Unsustainable on my current salary, they said.
Do you know where I can get the payload, or not?
The Republic promised if I ever got caught, they'd extract me, and I would retire on the gold beaches of Corellia with full immunity. Now, make this peon stop asking questions and do as he's told.
Oh, no.
Your reliable source here decided to lie to save his own skin.
Did you think I'd let them kill me over a few lousy mansions on Hadessa?
The deal was for you to get us the Nebula shipment, Tyrak. You go with the captain and get those prototypes to Palliser Station, or all bets are off.
Let him point me to the blasted shipment, and someone else can escort His Highness home.
You need to work together. He can guide you and provide the security codes to divert the shipment.
I was fleeing for my life. Did you really expect me to... Oh, fine. I'll check my data pad. My assistant handled that sort of thing. Munitions delivery, A-16. Fleet escort. That's the one. It leaves from the Balmoran Arms Factory ship depot. today.
Does your little pad have an inventory list? Maybe a value in credits?
If you're looking for a market, I know resistance families with old money. According to the communiques we've tapped, the Nebula shipment is going on droid-piloted tugs. So, if you can launch them before that fleet escort shows up, you should be able to reprogram the droid pilots to fly anywhere.
Now that we got the location, I don't need Goldie here.
Whatever you think of him, he's got inside knowledge we can't replicate.
Nayamemgen Kalikam, Gekuanam Karak Nayamemak. Kiperam, Chin Nampa Al Adam, Neknikam.
And we better stick Tyrak in disguise, probably as a servant.
A servant?
Suck it up, princess.
Then you can all meet up at the arms factory and show the Imperials what this resistance is made of.
Kukakari, Nuli Umnok, Memyakari Bawa.
You're here? I thought you'd abandoned me. Those incompetent soldiers you left me with are all dead. I suggested a shortcut past Imperial barracks, and they had the gall to blame me. Me, when they went and got themselves killed, leaving me undefended.
Put it in your report. Right now, just tell me where the shipment is.
It should be down that way. That's what my assistant's notes say.
And while you go to it, I feel I best serve our mutual purpose if I just, keep hiding. This has been harrowing enough already. I mean, I've ordered plenty of deaths, but I've never had to watch.
Are there passcodes, or do I just break down the door?
Oh, right. The passcodes. It's, 86932111. Oh, and before you go, do you think you can bring me some water? I'm parched. Maybe a blaster, just in case.
If you bring the Imperial Guards down on us, I'm feeding you to them.
You won't be leaving me any snacks, then.
Off to Port Nowhere. I bet Rogue and the Butchers never swiped a haul that big.
Men, always comparing the size of their hauls.
Is this the one?
Yes. No. He's a captain in Unit A-16. He'll be part of the fleet escort.
Surrender. You are in violation of the laws of the Sith Empire.
I'm sure we can find some wiggle room in those laws, right?
The laws of the Empire are inviolate.
This isn't my fault. I was being helpful. I was scouting for guards.
Well, it seems you found them.
Silence! Men, kill them!
Thank me later.
You keep doing that.
I have saved your life. In return, I demand you turn over Moff Tyrak. I have hunted this man for 5 years, ever since his command saw my entire clan executed as traitors. It was a lie. They served the Empire with honor. What did you seek to gain with their deaths?
You sure you got the right guy?
Moff Tyrak. It was his command which authorized the execution.
It's not really ringing any bells. But my assistant handles most of that sort of paperwork.
But why did you do it? Why conspire against them?
If I get an execution order, I always sign it. Better the wrong men dead than a traitor left alive, right?
This cannot be him. Where is the real Moff Tyrak? The sadistic Imperial puppet master?
In my experience, the world's a messy place. People die. Usually with no good reason.
No, this can't be. My clan deserves vengeance. They must have their names cleared, the blood of their enemies used to purify their dishonorable deaths.
Revenge is always unsatisfying. Even if you succeed, you're left with nothing.
Can we leave now? I have tickets to the Palauic Opera on Nar Shaddaa tonight.
No, I demand my blood rights.
Let him go. With no one to protect him, his own stupidity should kill him off.
That is not the Mandalorian way. To leave his punishment to others.
We call it poetic justice.
You will not find any Mandalorian who sees poetry as justice. Though to think of him tortured like my clansmen, dying as an Imperial traitor, that is appealing. I am not often at a loss for words, but I had not thought where to go once my search ended. Are you looking for an extra gun?
I can't offer you a clan, but you have a place with me as long as you want it.
And I cannot give you my loyalty. But while I am with you, I will serve you well. I did not forget my promise of a payment for bringing me the Moff. What would you have of me?
Payment in credits. Think of a big number, and then double it.
As you like.
Hey! Hey, wait! Where are you going? Fine. Well, don't think you'll have Moff Tyrak to kick around anymore.
I will wait for you at your ship.
My goodness, Captain. It is a relief to see you hale and hearty after everything you've been through. Master Newman, the Captain has returned.
Are you sure you're not Balmoran, Captain? I can't name one person who's done more for the Resistance. The Imperials are going nuts about losing the Nebula shipment. I didn't know the Emperor let them use that kind of language.
It's so hard to be humble, knowing how great I am.
And it's a good thing you're not wasting time trying. I just hope the Republic is willing to sell us some of it back. We need those Nebula prototypes.
I might be able to arrange that, for a small finder's fee.
Oh? Oh, I hear you. Senator Dodon is gonna love that. Have your man send me the price. We may not have our planet, but we've got some fat mattresses full of credits, you know?
Oh, Master Newman! I just heard a broadcast. The Void Wolf ordered half the top Imperial leadership here executed.
It's a good day for the Resistance. Thanks again, Captain.
Captain, Senator Dodonna asked me to call you for a progress report. The Republic's hearing plenty about a missing Imperial munition shipment, but nothing's turned up at Palace Air Station.
It should be arriving at Port Nowhere any moment now.
Oh, I love the smell of piles of credits. Well, if the Nebula prototypes somehow turn up here, you don't have to worry about them finding good and rich new homes. In the meantime, the Senator wants you to head to Hoth. Frozen ice chunk, off on the outer rim. I don't know the full situation, something about a pirate superweapon, but I'm sure Senator Dodonna will brief you when you arrive. Pack warmly.